I'll resend the same message, but it'll say like, hey, I sent this 2 weeks ago, I'm just trying to reach out, you know, one more time. And it really does work. I mean, actually, both shows that I booked today, the one in Northern California and the one in Amsterdam, were both done over Facebook Messenger. And that's different than email. You know, although email used to be very formal, and now email has kind of gone to like a text kind of style, you know? But there's always an element of overselling, you know what I mean? And definitely when you're doing like Facebook Messenger, you do not want to like oversell, you know? Because the thing is, like, well, especially for you, but I think for anybody, you really, you don't need to overcompensate for anything, you know what I mean? It's like, hey, Facebook, you know, if they want to do it quickly. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, too, but even if they do click it, like the way that you're communicating, like, you know, I think one thing that I try to tell people is, there's no reason to